you guys a very quick video showing what Sure-Flo 6-inch self-cleaning strainer looks like when it's in operation. So these would normally be a lot further under the surface, but the river level is low, so you're able to actually see them going. So that's how they work. See, they're spinning pretty quickly, and that keeps all the debris and everything that can get sucked in up against the screens from interfering with the pumps being able to pull water through them. So, pretty cool.